this goon's dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
No need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door. Those traps should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Ramirez!
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of it.
Ramirez? I'm getting some seriously weird readings here. What's on the other side of that wall?
No clue. We couldn't find our way in.
I can fix that. Enter edit mode. Select the square in the middle and the square below it to create a door.
Missile or some sort of rocket?
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
Okay then, let's find some blue glow. Explore the rooms near the rocket. There should be some blue glow close by.
Mm-hmm.
That's enough. Add the blue glow to the rocket. Great. Now get outside before you're engulfed in flaming rocket exhaust. We need to keep that rocket safe until launch.
Another wave's coming. I need some backup.
Don't take any chances, Lenny. I'm on my way.
What the hell is that thing?
Get out of there!
I think I can hold it!
As soon as that satellite data's ready, we're bringing you in.